Sydney petrol prices have hit a five-month high and they got there at breakneck speed. In recent days, the price at the pump climbed faster than it has in years. And the bad news is there's still further to go. Kimberly Sokoff joins us now from Des Moines. Kimberly, what's behind this rapid rise?
Well, Sandra, it's the usual suspects. International demand for crude is on its way up and our dollar, well, it remains down. But it's not the price of petrol that's shocking Sydney drivers, but rather the rate in which it's rising. Petrol prices have jumped 16 cents in the last 9 weeks alone and 3 cents just last week. And the bad news is it's probably going to get worse because the jump in the wholesale price hasn't been matched at the pump. And this isn't a cost that service stations are going to want to continue to wear.
So, Kimberly, the all-important question is there a good time for Sydney drivers to fill up?
Well, Sandra, if they are going to fill up, they should do it sooner rather than later because the experts reckon that petrol prices will probably go up about 3 cents in the next fortnight. If you have a look around now and you're lucky, you can get it for around $1.49 a litre. Now, the recommendation is really to look around, Sandra, to keep an eye on the price boards and to use your shopper dockets because if you use them wisely and fill up during a trough, you can still manage to get petrol at below wholesale prices. That is, of course, a win rather for Sydney drivers. Sandra.
Great advice there. Kimberly Sokoff, thank you.